is a model MLR216 using the Intron CE solvent. The top coils are running at about negative 10 degrees F. Bottom coils are running at about 46 degrees, 46 to 54 degrees, depending on where you measure it. See, on the top coils, pretty much dry here. They are have a little bit of moisture, a little bit of ice on them. That'll be removed in a few minutes. Back here we have